doubles. Taylor Hall cuts back, picks up the trailer. Mueller fires. They score! Jean-Sebastien Dea! Off a rebound in front of the Devils' lead for the first time today.
Oh, my. Jean-Sebastien Dea on the doorstep as Jones can't handle the blast from Marco Mueller cleanly. And the Devils take a 3-2 lead. But not before some heroics from Keith Kincaid on LeBanc. Devils turn it over right outside their blue line. LeBanc walks all in all alone. The left pad save from Kincaid. And again, we talk about how often does it go the other way and end up in the back of the net after a great scoring chance by the opposition. That's what happens. There's the blast from Mueller, who jumped in the